And inside, Alex finds Terry's collections hard to bear.
He's got so much of everything. There's china figurines, there's odd Victorian plates, pottery, tea sets, Victorian portrait miniatures, and the inexplicable addition of lots of furry koala bears. The general effect is pretty underwhelming.